In Hindu mythology, this place is quite renowned because this is a place where it is having a history. But if I had to consider this as one of the places in Gaya, Hindu mythology actually worship this place a lot. There is a story behind this place. If this place is known to everyone, it is called Pitrupaksh or Vishnupad is the main renowned area, which is on the other side of the bank of the river Phalgu. The story goes this way, because they had to go and take a bath in Phalgu river. When they went, at that time, Dashrath came out and he asked, because he was hungry, he asked for food. And because of that, Sita was forced to go ahead and feed sand instead of waiting for the sons to come there and feed Dashrath, because it was his Pind Daan that day. And they could not believe or have trust on Sita. But Sita actually said that I have evidence that there were five of them who actually saw that I did give him food in form of sand. That was cow. Cow was told that nobody will worship you from ahead. Everyone will worship you from behind. The Phalguni River was told that in Gaya itself, you will not have a proper lake in between, a river in between. It will be dry all season except for rainy season, and that's why you see the whole of Phalguni River is dry, and it is only during the rainy season it is filled a little bit, but otherwise it is dry in Gaya city. Banyan tree, of course, it is the one which has flourished. Tulsi was the fourth one, and it was said that Tulsi earlier was worshipped in temples only, but because of the shrub, she was told that you will grow anywhere and everywhere. And the most important one was the pundits who were there. And the pundits were told that in Gaya, for you, you will never be, you know, fulfilled. You will never have peace. You will be always hungry for money, hungry for people coming in and giving you food, clothes and all. And that's where this place becomes quite important, because here you have Dashrath's hand in Sita Kund, and on the other side of the river where you have Vishnupad, the main temple and the banyan tree, which was given a proper worship, you know, position, is there. And every particular month, which is called Ashwin, there is a proper mela which happens, and the mela is for the Pind Daan. Vishnupad is one of the Hindus' most sacred place, because this is where they do their second Pind Daan. Pind Daan is nothing but after a cremation of a Hindu follower, we actually go ahead and, you know, worship it to the river, and that's where this one is quite popular. And people actually come here from across India or globe and do a Pind Daan for their beloved, who is actually they'll be worshipped later on with a heavenly body or so. So that's something which is so important here. People have actually gone ahead and taken their time out and, you know, worshipped Lord Vishnu for Pind Daan.